There's a chance now for Giordano, right in, scores! Mark Giordano, a beauty, makes it 2-0 Calgary.
Mark Giordano walks right down Main Street, and the Flames captain becomes just the fourth player in NHL history with 60-plus points at the age of 35-plus.
That fake where he faked that he was going to shoot the puck, that froze the goaltender Blackwood, and I think this will be a lesson for the youngster.
Finally, Taves comes up with a 20 remaining. Cleared it ahead, good reception shot. He fights for a check to Kane, right to the goal. He scores! Hawks win!
Patrick Kane scores for the Hawks with 16 seconds left in regulation. A perfect feed from the left wing boards from Saad. Right on the money on Kane's stick in the slot. And he snapped it into the top shelf. And the Hawks lead 4-3. They can close this game out in 16 ticks of the clock.
40th goal of the year for Patrick Kane.
Kucherov with Point and Hedman. Kucherov, watched by Fionn, drops it off. Here comes Hedman. He scores! Victor Hedman wins it in overtime for the Tampa Bay Lightning.
The interchange out high. Kucherov, right in and Domestikov. And Hedman goes short side, right over the glove.
Hedman! 10 in a row for the Lightning! A new franchise record.